I can't tell you what it feels like. And right now, it's a stalemate.